Alpha Wing approaching frosty target. ETA, 1 minute. Check in, Alpha Wing.
Maniac here. Off your starboard, Alpha Leader.
Gotcha, mother hen.
Roger, remember what the Colonel said now, lads. We've got to get this bogey right off. Or,
target in sight. Look lively, laddies. Looks like she were expecting us. Break on attack approach Delta.
Mike, damn it, boy, you shouldn't have gone in like that. All right, Alpha Wing, we've got to take these bastards out. Do it for Ranger. Take it to them, lads.
There's the Tiger's Claw, sir, a prize of the Terran fleet. You're lucky to be serving your tour of duty on her, sir.
Enter barracks. Check pilot rankings. Enter simulator. Enter barracks. Check pilot rankings.
Enter simulator.
Enter simulator.
Check pilot rankings.
Enter barracks. Talk to angel. Enter barracks.
Check pilot
rankings. Enter
ranking.
Simulator.
Talk to shot glass.
Belly on up, friend, and take a load off. You must be Maverick. I'm shot glass. Welcome aboard the Claw. Used to be a pilot myself, till the flea bag shot me up so bad I couldn't fly. I guess I flew with most every pilot on the Claw. So if you want to know how one pilot or another flies, old shot glass is the guy to ask. Stop by when you're off duty and we'll talk more.
Enter simulator. Enter
barracks.
Talk to angel.
Talk to paladin.
Ach, laddie, take a seat and tilt a glass with old paladin. I recall once when I was just a lieutenant like yourself there. We were flying patrol or accord, the fourth planet in the Alliance system. These four Kilrathi Salty came zooming in with the sun at their backs.
What is the point, monsieur? There is one, and we?
I was leading up to it, lass. That day, we learned that the Salty will always turn to the left. It's got something to do with the way her engines and her ducts are arranged. So when you tail a Salty, watch to the left. That's where he'll go when he makes his break.
Talk to Angel.
Talk to Angel.
Bonjour, Lieutenant. You are called Maverick, no? I am called Angel. I am just reviewing some figures on our recent encounters with the Kilrathi. You would like to know what I have learned, perhaps. The Drathi is the Kilrathi fighter seen most in this sector. These figures show that 1.4 missiles are required to destroy the Drathi, while over 7 direct laser hits are necessary to destroy the same vessel. I hope this information is useful to you, Lieutenant.
Enter barracks. Enter briefing room. Game 8. Game 7. Game 6. Game 5. Game 4. Game 3. Game 2. Game 1. Game 2. Game 1.
View medal. Record.
View medal. Game 1. Game 2. Game 3.
Game 5.
Game 6.
Game 8.
Enter briefing room.
Mission briefing. Enyo system.
We've got a lot of work to do, people, so let's get to it. The Tiger's Claw dropped from Jump Space 7 hours ago at 0800. Blue Devil Squadron had first patrol. You killer bees have the next shift. You rookies will be flying with experienced pilots on your first missions. I want the rookies to fly as wing leaders. You vets keep an eye on the kids out there. Here are the assignments. Maverick, you're leading Alpha Wing. Spirit will fly on your wing. She's quiet, but she knows the ropes. You're the wing leader, but if Spirit talks, you be sure and listen. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Good. Here's your patrol plan, then. Computer display Alpha. You'll check 3 possible jump points at about 20,000 clicks out. There are asteroids near nav points 2 and 3, so stay on course. Any questions?
Hi, Commander. What are we to do if we encounter the enemy?
Engage if the odds look good. Let Maverick make the call. Next is Beta Wing.
Your thoughts wander as the commander makes the rest of the assignments.
And back to the Tiger's Claw. Remember, this is no train sim. If you see the enemy, he'll be out to kill you. Be sure you do it to him before he does it to you. Squadron dismissed.
Thank you.
Excuse me, Commander. I have noticed enemy ship ready to engage, Commander.
This your struggle you need.
Objective breached. Objective reached.
Excuse me, Commander. I have noticed enemy ship.
Survive this combat. Does it hurt a child? You will not survive this combat. Does it hurt a child? Does it hurt a child? You will not survive this combat.
Objective reached. Gun destroyed.
Gathered here to pay tribute to one of our own, Lieutenant Armstrong. It's always sad to lose a pilot, but it is especially difficult when he is as young as Maverick. He died without even a chance to prove himself. Farewell, Maverick. You'll be missed.